Hi, we're off to another vegan fair, this time in Sheffield. It's only
Yay.
Been a month since our last one, and we've got about 10 new subscribers. Woo!
Woo!
So hopefully we'll get 10 more and just break 200, which would be cool.
Yeah.
So we'll see you there.
See ya.
Most vegans won't need those for a while. Thank you.
This looks so cool. Look at it.
A new t-shirt for the gym.
Yep. And the back.
So we finished at the vegan stuff.
Yeah.
There was lots of good, nice food, as always. It was quite big. It was a nice environment. It's quite cool. So we've noticed there's Cineworld nearby, and the new Star Trek film came out yesterday. So we're going to go watch it in the IMAX.
Yeah, because we heard pretty good reviews.
Which we hope they are, because we didn't like the two new reboot ones. They're not our favourite list. But we'll maybe give you a little update after we finish watching. Finished watching Star Trek Beyond.
Definitely worth it.
Yeah, that was actually the first of these reboots, which is I've enjoyed, like thoroughly enjoyed, and we'll probably watch again.
Big nod to Enterprise as well.
Yeah.
Which we appreciated.
Yeah. The design of one of the ships was a little bit off, but it was, you know, close as they could get with being inside this new film timeline.
Yeah.
And I like the design of the new Enterprise A, the refit.
It's
horrific outside. So we're heading home now. And you probably can't hear this with these microphones, so we'll have to record the audio later. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, subscribe. And check
like
out.
Well.
Yeah, absolutely. And check out the videos from other vegan events.
We live for the likes and the subs.
Absolutely.